George Antonio to be my lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Dear friends, we are gathering here together in this special occasion for the wedding of George and Kathleen, that they start a new life today, full of love, and all of us should pray for them, for this love to keep on growing and growing forever. And from here in 50 years, some of you to be celebrating again with them. We would like to ask God to bless them and please bless the food that provide for us in this special occasion, and for this spiritual food always to be with George and Kathleen, now and forever. Amen.